Good evening, viewers. Bearded Jew. Diablo. We're going to be streaming with our friend Griff. Griff, say hi.
Hi, Griff. Wait, I'm Griff.
Yes, you are. Anyways, new season has started, so we're going to be doing new seasonal heroes. Griff is going to be running wizard. I am going to be running monk. And without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and... Where is my... Okay.
I was waiting for you to create a character before I invited you.
Okay. I'm just going to rebirth the character.
The way I start my seasons, I do story mode up to, what is it, the Skeleton King, to guarantee that I get that crown. And okay. Then from there, I strictly do bounties. Do you do yours differently?
All honesty, I usually greater rift power leveling, but since the new season has started, probably not going to have any power leveling right now. Yeah.
That's Okami, who hasn't said anything yet.
Really? Pyro?
Yeah. He's already 63. I guarantee you, man's been on since 8 o'clock. Alright, so I'm gonna start us off on hard. You're cool with that?
Yeah. I know one thing.
Go for it. Oh god, I forgot I don't need to use my keyboard. Punch the table.
I monk things.
Punch him in the face.
Ain't so bad. Prophecy
sent me in search of the star. This is hard mode, so be careful.
Yeah.
But I mean,
not so bad. You get hit once and die.
Right. Zombie bites your ankle. Game's over, I got Ray Frost, we're done.
Is that all you want?
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Open the door. You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf
Inn. That's your go-to spell, Ray of Frost.
Dude, Ray of Frost is hands down like my bread and butter in the early game. Came back here to rally. Watch out. The wounded are turning. Oh no, people did people things. This is killing business. The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done. You just went straight to her bedroom, like, I'm gonna get in there.
Now, there's a book that she. Captain
Rumford and the others. Yeah, her journal. I tell them
not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon.
I will help you fight that. Well, they're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road. Oh, cool. I have clothes now.
Very nice.
Picked up something. I don't know what I picked up, but I got pants now.
Right?
Kind of pants.
Fight the wretched mothers.
Mm-hmm.
Found one.
Come here for a second. There's a cellar to go in for XP.
Oh yeah. Musty old cellar. I got a vest on both sides. Yay, we bodies. Excellent.
Got another one.
Ready? Asking for power level.
Oh yeah. 100%.
Like bra. This literally launched like 4 hours ago.
Right, like calm the fuck down. It's one reason why, like, I'm sure Okambi's like, are you ready? And I'm gonna be like, I don't wanna be power leveled yet. There's another chest up here. This one just dropped me money and some shoes.
Money and shoes. I got a whole buttload of. All I've gotten so far. I'm out of the well. Out of the well. Port Matayu. Got a sash.
I just got a buttload of money from him. Town should be free. Oh yay, do I have it now? Everybody freeze! Dancer.
Finding flash.
I didn't have enough arcane power.
Excuses, man.
Look, I'm level 4. I don't remember these things. Usually I'm over here casting like 6 spells and like laughing as my like Hydra wrecks people's face.
Right? Now that's your how you want. So
That's what the seasonal set is the Hydra. I prefer the Meteor set, but I'll start with the Hydra from the, you know, the bonus, and then we'll go from there.
Yeah.
Back to town. Yep, we gotta talk to Captain Buckle. Then we gotta go back.
Let me open the gate. How thoughtful of
you. You know, let me cast literally freezing ice attacks, but yes, you can open the gate. That clearly stopped me.
Under pressure.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised. That's okay, we don't care. What happened to your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
No, her dad was actually the character that you play as in Diablo 1.
I know. I was making a joke because Warp dies like her.
No, her dad's name was
Champion.
Somebody who went for milk and never came back.
Yeah.
Alright.
Last night, I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled.
Then you still slept with him. That's fucked up.
Wherever he is headed, I don't have that spirit away. Shadows in on Tristram. I don't want to hear you. Throw a kick. That's great.
Is that it?
Yeah, that was it.
Oh, very, very, very short.
Yes.
Dive straight in, like, fuck, we don't know what's going on in here. Find out, face first.
Can't we just jump down? Mess those barrels up.
I'm over this chick not having enough arcane power already. Like, come on, lady. Get
right
together. And start teaching you, like, fucking Crucio and stuff over here. We don't need power for that.
Right? Power.
Sounds like a plan. Mm-hmm. Over here is a dead end, so... Anything over there?
Yeah.
Ooh, champions. Or elites or whatever. Please die.
Fighting is locked down, and I am cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his
dead
king
end.
Than I had for mine.
This is the dead end, I think.
Bleed through his dark and corrupted heart.
Yep. That's all a dead end. I guess to the left, like in that middle. So I doubt it's all the way up from where we're at.
Yeah. Walk past this entire area. What wizard are you?
One that constantly is running out of arcane energy already?
That one?
It is this way. Oh, man.
Through old maps I found.
I mean, cool story, Deckard, but can you, like, hurry the fuck up?
We must discuss the fallen star.
I'm gonna tell you
my power
drone. The skeleton healed. Leia, you should not dismiss the sign.
Did we get anything from that? No.
Ooh,
I got a rune. Hold up.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded. Did you hear? Old Rumford has a step.
Go help Ed Hedrick kill his wife.
It is regrettable.
I mean, bro, nowadays, like, they have these things called divorce lawyers. Like, shit. I don't know. Like, you ain't gotta kill her, though. You just be like, ma'am, I'm just not.
Right.
I'm not cool anymore. I was talking to one of my friends. He started watching Gundam Wing from the I don't know when we saw it, but, like, you know, when we were teenagers and stuff.
Uh-huh.
And we were reminiscing about it. And, like, in the first episode, the one guy, he walks up to this chick. She's like, "You're coming to my birthday, right?" And he goes, "If you ever talk to me again, I'll kill you." You could have just said no, but you didn't have to go all out like that. Like, it wasn't that big of a deal, man. Calm down.
Have to go all edgelord.
He did have an emover from, like, the 90s, though, so, I mean...
Right?
Alright, hey, Drake, come hit her in the head with a hammer. I'll be your alibi. Didn't happen.
Dang, she pushed me far.
Oh, dude, she's brutal. Alright, hey, Drake, smack her.
I couldn't have cemetery and the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Pretty sure your apprentice is dead. So I think we kill him. You're telling me I don't have equipment on? Equipment on every slot. Why did you tell me I have an empty equipment slot?
I don't know. Have an empty. My goodness. A lot of people out here.
Your flaws are revealed.
Love how it gives me, like, weapons to use, and then I just end up using them.
Mm-hmm.
apprentice.
You're being attacked, buddy.
Yeah, that's fine. Give me while I equip my spears that are just gonna be put on my back while I attack anyone.
There's a pylon over here.
Rotting corpse.
That's just attack speed up.
Ooh, there's an elite.
Nephilim glory.
Oh, I mean, you died already.
No. No, Nephilim glory, like the little spears that give us like bonus power or whatever.
Oh, okay. Those things. I heard a treasure goblin. Where are you, goblin? Oh, there he is.
Ah. Literally took all of my arcane power, but we got him.
Yeah. Find the cemetery. Find the cemetery. Hey, guess what? I found the cemetery.
Should be a portal in the middle of it.
Yeah. I have to go find the right crypt.
Mind flare. This part. Check my equipment real quick and see if anything's better. It's good. Alright. So you already went in one?
Yeah.
I'll go in another. Thank you. found an event.
Oh yeah?
The Jar of Souls.
Oh, okay.
Do you want me to wait for you, or do you want me to...
Yeah, wait. I'm at the end. Nothing here.
Upper right.
I'm here.
That worked. Completely forgot that's a thing.
Did you really?
Bro, it's since
it's
the start
a treasure
of the
too.
Season.
Revive this. That seems easy.
In the Eastern Kingdom of Kyrgyzstan, I heard
it magic is nothing. I need to hold out.
That's a little bit excessive, demon-y thing. Boss is here.
Yeah. Was here.
That was fun.
Right?
Hold on.
Too late.
Legendary.
Nice.
Unfortunately, because, you know, we're not there yet, I can't tell what it is.
Right. Follow me.
We're almost there. Because once... Ooh, what was that? Hold on.
No, we rescued Decker Kane, so you can go back and identify it.
Right, but we don't get teleport until after we get, the crown.
Oh, yeah. Gotta find a portal, but...
You're heading the right way, if that is the way. The slot is available. Oh, my passes are available.
Section. No.
The crown is not here. I must could travel out.
Yep.
Down and to the right, I think is the only one.
Quite possibly. Hey, look, it's flashing. Hey.
clearer.
And I do not appreciate you throwing up on my shoes.
Found it.
I'll grab the pylon.
Pylon.
The crown is near.
I've tried to kill everything, so.
Yeah, true. Shamans.
He said, I'm just gonna knock you across the map because I'm intimidated by you.
I want to bring him back
for a promise. What button do I press? There it is.
You can identify things. Right click it.
I did not. So
now you know.
Story, I already got Leoric's crown.
You already got Leoric's crown?
That's what my legendary that I picked up was.
Down now.
I am returning to town.
You found the crown.
Patrick.
You work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than big space to occupy my mind. I want to do something.
As you should, you would grant more than the emeralds with which the hand I have offered.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just need to talk to you to salvage everything.
Yeah, pretty much.
Was there a quicker way to do this?
There was. What happened to it?
That, right? Like, am I forgetting something?
Oh, it must be. Oh, I think I know why. When you're in story mode.
Oh, because we're not in.
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair. We're in it for what, another 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Is that
much? Hop out and do some.
I just want
runs.
Your crown.
You already got it.
I want one for you too. I don't know why I'm talking with a really bad southern accent.
Right?
You
care about
day.
Me, man. You care about me. Matter. You're like, right, care about you.
It's been one of them days.
Yeah.
I'm just glad my work week's over.
Got bad.
Don't talk about bad, you should see what the fuck I just corn came in, but what are you, mortar? I can deal with mortar. You only have one modifier, so it's not like you're trapping me and like beating the shit out of me while talking about my family and stealing dogs. Bonus XP. Westmarch, free to speak against the Archbishop. The counselor's not his agreement. He sent us out to die. So how do you feel about this being the last season?
I'm kind of excited. Kinda scared as well. I mean, let's not have another Diablo 3 fiasco. Diablo 4.
I mean, I'm pretty sure we're not gonna get another real money auction house.
Yeah.
I got a modifier now. Okay. Then. Okay.
Sir, can you stop resurrecting these skeletons? Thank you.
Wait, no. This is Spectral Blade. This is Rare Frost. This can be Diamond Skin again, because we were locked like another. Alright. You're up to 49 out of 50 new friends. We need to get you a friend.
Yes, we do. Hoping somebody would have joined this stream, but he shall see the exalted soul. That's my first chest over here.
I'm gonna touch it.
Yes, touch it first. Kill 100 enemies for a bonus chest. I don't think that's gonna happen.
It will. They start spawning faster and faster.
Yes, whether they spawn, whether we can kill them are two different things.
Yeah, I thought there we go. God damn, yeah, you're right. What the hell? We're not quite there yet.
Don't give up. Well, yeah, weren't quite there, but we still got about.
I don't really have a lot of AOE yet, so.
Yeah.
I'm a baby. Look, I'm a baby wizard. I haven't learned the big boy spell.
No, I have not.
All right. Bring anything good? No. Okay.
I got some fake stuff.
Yeah, same.
Well, one more new friend. A friend.
Stop jumping through the window, guys. God, there's a door. Ooh, come on. XP pile on. It's really hard for y'all to talk shit when you're frozen.
Now, back to my mission.
Oh wait, we gotta talk to him.
Yeah.
Run around. Noah. I have unfinished business with the skeleton.
What made it?
I've come here to find out.
Bunch of random money in a fucking barrel there.
Down this way. There are my weapons. He's free.
Oh, you killing people, no?
Y'all did a great job of fucking protecting him.
Templar order. If it is the skeleton king you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. That's not it. My side could prove helpful.
Find a way.
Well, I found a bunch of frozen bats that I can't kill them myself. Oh crap.
How could you succumb to this? The powers we serve will soon rule.
You did.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Never.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid.
Yay! What does mom do? Okay. I read it.
Really interesting party tricks.
Yeah.
Not in combat.
When we return from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king.
Somebody like following us or something?
No, are you in?
It won't let me look at my new skill slot because it says I'm in combat. But like, I don't see anything. Oh well. It's not too relevant.
No.
Ooh, yay.
Just stop hitting things.
Fuck. I can't. That's not good.
I must wait to use that ability.
Did these guys explode into the midgets?
Yeah.
It's always interesting. Never know what you're gonna get from them.
Sometimes you get worms, sometimes you get midgets.
Alright. Diamond skin can be replaced.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king.
Okay, let's do that because it's cool. Good there, Red Cross.
Garrosh and my other knights were overcome at once.
Frost Nova. Maybe he doesn't have anything. Ice Armor doesn't have anything. Alright, cool.
That was a dead end. Sounded painful.
I didn't feel then.
Saved your life.
From what?
The skeleton that was about to stab you in the back.
Your strength failed.
What the hell? The character just randomly stopped moving.
Oh yeah?
Oh, champion.
Was a champion? Oh, it's still alive. Not good.
That was not a very rewarding change.
No, it wasn't. There's a treasure goblin over here. Sometimes I just know where to go. Not it.
Well, that might be it. Brings that loop back around.
It loops back around.
Lame. Down and to the left loops back around. Oh, no,
yeah.
Here we go, to the right. There
yep.
We go. Yay, duck. I don't know what I was casting that on.
Chandelier.
The air. Because it's really dusty in here.
Keep your distance from it.
Yeah, yeah, we know. We shanked your buddy.
I'm just gonna go on ahead.
I don't think you can you?
I did.
I thought you had to do this event.
I bypassed it, I guess.
Yeah, that works.
Fuck, he trapped us.
Touch him.
I touched the skeleton. Oh wait, I forget there's a chest, right?
No, that's only in bounty mode for adventure mode. No, I usually go here, do this to complete it for the XP, and then bounce to adventure mode.
Okay.
So I'm pretty sure no matter what, that helmet that we got is always a crown.
Yes.
There it is. Alright, so identify this crown. And then from there.
Alright, switch it over.
Yep. Our game settings, adventure. You're in here, expert, private game. Alright, where's my water?
Oh, where did
a new recruit has joined my. Alright. So
now
did we really start us on fucking Act 5? No, we're gonna start on Act 1. So there's two ways we can go about this. We can go through each act by ourselves, or we can tackle the acts together to complete the acts faster. How do you want to go about doing this?
I say do it together.
Alright, I'm starting on Act 1. I'm going to go to the Fields of Misery, which is the first bounty.
Okay. The Lost Mines. Found it.
Right.
Is not truly coming back to life. I
say those. Oh, he's already chucking spears at me. Like, sir, calm down. Yeah, I will warn you, I kicked it up from hard to expert.
Okay.
But more XP, better drops.
Yeah.
Oh god, we're a little bit better equipped already, so.
Yeah.
We're just not gonna kill things quite as fast. But instead of like a hundred, I think it's like 75% extra XP, it's 100.
Okay.
With an equivalent boost to Magic Find as well.
Oh, there's a legendary drop for me. Legendary Mace, okay. Find my way to find the lost mines.
That's not very lost.
Oh, a compass point. But... I'm here.
I don't have enough spirit.
Not enough spirit. Gotta get yourself some spirit, girl.
Yeah, these guys definitely hit harder.
A wee bit.
I actually see my health bar go down now. We are doing well. We're already leveled up once. This is one of the ones where we gotta kill everybody. Now we gotta help them find ore. On fucking escort quest.
Worst kind.
How dare you, Diablo?
Although, I mean, it's not really that bad. Here, treasure goblin.
Yep, there he is.
Silver one.
Oh, he's a gem goblin.
Oh, yeah. I'm on him. Oh, yeah. The big guy to you.
I'm
stop trying to sell me crap when I'm fighting enemies?
Well, I keep forgetting. I have a fucking helmet. Extra gold, reduced resources, extra XP, extra XP. There we go.
I'm going to the Halls of Agony.
Oh, did we complete the quest?
Yeah, we did.
Did not realize it. Let me drop this fucking extra crown off. And exploded.
Yeah, you spawned into the wrong time. Oh, I'm down.
Oh shit, that's ice. Damn it.
That's a no joke. Playing for keeps.
Got him.
Their lives to the search. None believe that they would be the one to end the crusade by finding and cleansing the corruption. They believed the search ennobled them, that the destiny of their life and journey was the
way down.
The crusader was meant to find meaning.
Yeah, but we gotta kill this dude first.
Yeah.
Which I found him. Then I promptly froze him. God, he hits hard.
On my way. Just in time.
Yep. We don't.
Do we have to go to the inspect the altar?
That's in the area. That's not a bounty. We just triggered them being there.
Oh, okay. Leoric Manor.
Doing here, killing enemies.
Yeah. Finding enemies in the area.
He has really good underwear.
Has really good underwear?
Ains.
Ains? Yes.
You got this room?
I guess.
My mind is stronger.
My injuries are less severe.
I'm down.
Your room a little spicy.
Yeah. I think I found Haynes. No, I found somebody else.
Yeah. Oh, you got somebody with a weird fucking bump too.
Yeah. Royal bodyguard.
God, no wonder you fucking got dropped.
Damn, dropped again. Yeah, hey, so we're...
Oh, shake it out.
Nice.
Always forget about those, and I did that on hardcore once, and it got annihilated, and I was mad.
Yeah.
New skill slot is available. Yeah, we'll keep explosively. Normal one doesn't have a thing yet. First member has cold snap.
Northern Highlands.
Just checking my skills real quick. bad for you. No. Is that? There we go. Need to kill 32 more people.
Yes. One of them.
Ooh, I found an elite.
Okay.
Okay, guys, why is everybody all of a sudden deciding to be frozen? Just let it go.
Frenzy.
What was it? Go for it.
Halls of Agony.
Yeah, I'm gonna go fight that one, dude.
Yes.
I ain't scared.
Not scared of the butcher?
Diablo 1 I was, because he was fucking creepy.
Right?
You ask is impossible. I need spirit.
this is always fun.
Yeah. It is.
I don't have my evasion skill yet either.
No? Oh shit. Lagging a little bit. Christmas is not going to let me get you. That was close.
Back to town, we get a thing with luck.
Yeah.
Never mind what they're
called. A herotic chest.
It cannot be done.
What? The button for
despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world.
There's a button for like seasonal stuff, and I can't remember what it is.
Love always. Mira.
Uh map. The icon on the far left at the top of the map. Find it.
I found the button, or the what you're talking about. I can't remember what the button. I mean, it's not relevant, right?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, man, my eyes are starting to hurt, so I'm gonna have to call it for myself.
And I was gonna say I'm probably gonna call it as well. So.
But I mean, 22 that fast is not bad.
Yeah, it's not bad at all.
Frost doesn't have anything that has literary or arcane. That's pretty cool. Oh, I do have teleport.
Alright, well everyone, I want to thank you all for joining me on stream tonight. Griff, thank you so much for playing with me tonight, and as always, hope everyone has a great evening, always.